Hi everyone, how about this little card for Christmas? Now, ho ho ho, Merry Christmas! Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas! Now, this is what you need. A piece of paper, can be any size or shape, because this thing is really flexible. Now you need a pencil, some colored pencils, and a marker. Now, come a bit closer, I'm going to show you how to do it. First, fold the paper about this much in. So roughly you have a small size there and a big size there. Exactly where you end up folding is no big deal as long as it's roughly about there. Now make sure that your paper is quite thick so that it's a bit solid and that the marker line doesn't go through the paper. Okay, then we start with drawing the shape of the Santa. Like that, see? Then the nose. Just a circle, and the eyes. I'll make them a bit sleepy and tired, a bit sort of no energy. Rings around the eyes, holes in the nose to breathe, eyebrows. Then the mouth. Now it goes in like this, round and out again. Now it's important that the mouth is not too happy. He should look a bit dull actually. This expression should be a bit sort of tired and dull. So just a bit like that. All we want now is to get the opening of the mouth on this side, you see, and then the eyes on this side. So make sure that the opening is here and the eyes are on this side of the paper. Okay, I'll continue with the teeth. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then inside of the mouth like this, that you can color in black. Like that. Then we move on to the beard. Starting up here by the nose. And the Santa hat. Arm coming straight down, doing nothing. And then the head, the jacket, and the ear. Then some buttons. Now our Santa is finished. And we can add the speech balloon. In here you can write, of course, anything you like. I'm just gonna put the old ho ho ho. Dot, dot, dot. So notice now that, you know, his whole expression, the speech balloon, everything is a bit dull and down and low in energy. Because when we open, here is where the energy is going to come, you see? So there's a contrast between here and here. So now from here, on this side, we can pretty much do anything we like. You can go crazy and do just about any expression. First, complete the nose. I'm going to draw upside down here just to make it easier for you to see. So now all the time keep checking that you're not drawing into this part. Now you're drawing only on this part. Okay, so how about a big grin? Yeah, like that. And then you continue with this line for the head. There. Now let me turn it around so that I can see it. Now I'll put in the eyes. A big one. Yes. Eyebrows. Mustache. Look at that. Put in more teeth. And then a tongue. The inside of the mouth. We fill that in with dark. And this is why it's important that your paper is thick. Because if it was thin, if it's thin, the lines would shine through, you see? So you would see it on, so this side you would see on that side, and this you would see on that side. So important to have quite thick paper on this one, or thin card. If you have a thicker marker, use that. You can also use a pencil if you like, a colored pencil. Ear, arm, hand, and the hat just comes off because he's so energetic. The hat just flies off. We are ready to put in the speech balloons. So first, the Merry Christmas. Make sure now that you don't go outside that line. So it's going to be inside here. Merry. Let me see if I can write upside down. Tell me if it's wrong. Chris. Mass. Is it correct? Yay, I did it. Okay, now, let's see. Yeah, and then a speech balloon down here. And here you can of course put in whatever you like. You know, put your name here, or put a message here, Happy New Year, whatever you like. And of course you don't have to put this in. Here it could be, I'm coming to get you. Or, you know, you can put something else, whatever you like, it's up to you. Put in some Christmas message. Jacket. Okay, then we color it up. Now, color nice and hard. Put some effort into it and be patient. Because when you color really solidly, it's going to look nice. It's going to have nice contrast, and the card will look really good on top of the fireplace, or, you know, in the window, or, well, wherever you put it. Red tongue. Of course, you don't have to follow my colors. You can color anything you like. Choose your own colors. Have a blue Santa or a green Santa. And if you choose to use a different size paper or a different shape paper, of course your Santa will look different from mine. That's fun. That's part of the game. You know, everybody is doing it their way. Okay, I'm not gonna bother to color the whole thing. You have the finished version here. So, let me show you again. So, it's like this. This is how you give it away. See, a bit dull. Ho, ho, ho. And then, ta-da! Merry Christmas from whoever you are. Whoa, Happy New Year. Woo, 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 woo. And of course, you can also draw anything else you like in here. You know, if you don't want the smile, you can have a sort of a evil grin, or a monster hand, or, you know, holding a fish, or yeah, whatever you like. Oh, Merry Christmas! Yeah! Bye, everyone. See you next time.